Logan Crawford in Battle Creek, where earlier today a memorial service was held for one of the Kalamazoo shooting victims, Mary Jo Nye. Coming up on News Channel 3 at 11, hear about the woman born and raised on the family farm and who dedicated her life to teaching others.